I think they're really fun. I think they're beautiful. They're really great to work with.
I wonder if we could put the wall back up on that side. So what I'm really interested in is trying to understand how it is that we actually control the way we actually move, how we recover from instabilities, especially ones that we don't expect. Ooh, and it turns out that lizards are really easy to work with. They're great for these types of questions, especially the ones that we have. Blowing on their frills sometimes makes them run. They don't really like that tickle. The same type of system that was actually used for prototyping Avatar, the movie. We have these little reflective markers. We glue them on, we stick them on. So we get automatic tracking immediately once the animal's actually done running through the frame of view.
Hey, dude.
What we're really interested in is we're looking at how different types of surfaces affect the way things move.
Whoa!
We've got these sidewalks that simplify our lives a lot. One of the greatest public health concerns is that there are an enormous number of people in the elderly population who trip and fall and break a hip. We embed this little sort of slippery section in the middle, and when they come running across, for the most part, they don't ever seem to notice. We don't see any signs of them actually noticing that it's even there. Whether they slip early in the step or late in the step. That all plays a role into how they actually recover. Look at this one.
Oh, it's great. It's great. Yeah, it's wonderful. I get to play with something that I've chased all my life. I get to see them here. I get to see how they interact with things. I get to see them actually run in slow motion, which is always a treat. But yeah, no, it's fantastic.